If you've worked to put technology in the classroom, you know the painful process it can be to set up new devices, image student units, configure them for the school's network, purchase and install antivirus software, and set everything up on every device. It takes a lot of effort and costs educators time, time that should be spent teaching. We think there's a better way. Google's Admin Console makes deploying and managing your school's Chromebooks a simple task, not a headache. With the Admin Console, you can remotely manage your students' experience. It's built for the web, so you can add users, devices, printers, and network access all from the web. You can even customize bookmarks and wallpaper for every student, grade level, or instructor. Chromebooks can be shared across students and classrooms. If a student says the dog ate their Chromebook, whoa, it's no problem. They can log into any device and keep working with all of their apps, bookmarks, and documents right there instantly. The Admin Console also simplifies setting up digital policies. Enforce over 200 policies across all of your Chromebooks. Literally, go check a box, and the policy immediately takes effect on all 40,000 of your district's Chromebooks. No other platform makes it that easy for you. Whether it's researching the solar system online, collaborating on a group history project, or speaking a new language, using Chromebooks means all you have to manage is the learning.